Okay. Don't need that. Move some of that. Nothing. Which is worse, music or no music? What's up, little dude? Give you a kick up the hill. Oh. Well, you made it uphill. That's all I promised. Definitely missing a moon pool right there. Probably orange with some wood trim. First try. Okay. Find where our safe point is. What's up, Bill? Nothing? I'm streaming, but nobody's watching. What'd you come home for and then leave?
I changed and I switched the cans to run and under for my children. After the shoes. So this time right.
Keeping those tattoos washed up?
Mm-hmm. I need to wash them my own. If I don't wash them, since they're off work.
What did you work today?
Hmm?
What was your hours today?
I worked like 9 to 4:30.
It's a short shift. 3 hours?
9 to 4:30. Oh, 4 man. And a half hours.
I thought you said
5.
1. It's like 1 to fucking 4:30.
Yeah, but there's usually only 2 million people, unless it's Sunday. Just like there's 2 night people. Unless it's Friday, Sunday, or Saturday. Friday mornings aren't as busy because kids are still in school. Friday nights are busy.
Yeah.
Guess what?
What?
I squatted my own weight.
Nice, I guess.
So proud.
Yeah.
And I'm so weak, man. Can't lift my weight yet. So they've got a little weird heart or whatnot. That you like, they're like this little mini lift. And you pull down and pull out on it. I can only do 20 pounds on that. Like, and then Hunter showed me how to do it. And it just looked like a piece of cake for him to do the 20 pounds. But yeah, he made it for a week. He's like, you're not weak, you're just smaller. Can't lift as much. Because they can bench, like, almost twice my weight.
Yeah? Your puny little arms?
Huh?
What's your puny little arms?
No, they can. They can bench twice my weight.
Oh.
I'm like, ah. Yeah, but no, I'm pissed off on him, so we left early. Because he was going to do some squats, and he comes up and slaps him, or no, comes up and slaps him in the thighs. Like an asshole. And it made his like legs cramp. All weird.
Who's?
Hunter's.
No one did?
Yeah, no one went up to Hunter and slapped him in the thighs. This mom. He's like, we do that in 4D. Well, we're not in fucking school. We're at the fucking gym. You can do that with your fucking friends, but obviously Hunter doesn't like it, so don't do it.
Can he just stick up for himself?
He started throwing a little fucking tantrum at 15 years old and reminding me like he was fucking 5 years old and fucking slammed my door when he got out. Fucking yelled at him. He was like, just cause you're pissed off doesn't mean you get to fucking slam my door, you old bitch. You gonna fucking fix it? If you break it? Yeah, I don't think so. I don't know, I wouldn't want to be slapped in the thighs right before I go to fucking do some squats. We're there to work out, not dig around.
I'm sure you didn't mean to hurt him. Hunter's just a big puss.
Well, yeah, but still, we're there to work out. We're not there to dig around. That's all fucking all it is dig around.
Super weird. Wrong way. This part would just sit flat on that surface, like this one does. Every part should just follow the contour of the scope of things. So I'm like, no, can't do it. Can't let you put me on that wall. Down here's fine. I gotta go to this part and then swap to that part. Big pain in the butt. If building wasn't so stupid in this game, we wouldn't have to glitch parts in. wires going everywhere. Used to have feeders and milkers and stuff set up up here. Cluster of mineral extractors going on here.
Yeah, up to now we've got another for here in my house.
At where? The reds.
In my house.
Looks like something on his foot. Or is that just peeling skin?
It's just peeling skin.
Man, she get a picture of it before it peels. Bitch, he knows. He's got an attitude.
Huh?
Be like, bitch, he already knows. Comes with attitude. pieces. Is that an invalid position? Looks pretty valid to me. It's because of these little bastards. Inventory full. Thank you. That. Shag carpet. Full of stuff that you can't put back in your own place. This build was just thrown together. I guess I couldn't make up my mind whether I wanted to use wood or metal, or obviously a combination of both. Half wood, half metal. think I like these windows like this, though. It's a really nice effect. Doors are a little inset. Makes it feel like a thicker wall. Just by having that window glitched on the outside. Let's see if I can do it to this wall. Thank you. to just lift up this whole build. All right, I'm getting off.